The UN has confirmed that aid convoys with food and medical supplies for almost 100,000 people have made it through to 5 besieged towns in Syria. But it wants more access, estimating it needs to help nearly 500,000 people in around 15 besieged areas and over 4.5 million people in other hard-to-reach areas. On the map are 4 of the 7 towns which the Syrian government have finally allowed the UN to access. The UN's humanitarian coordinator in Syria gave more details. Today we're delivering aid to huge numbers of civilians, 42,000 people in Madaya and Bikane, 20,000 people in Kefraya and Al-Fua in Idlib province, as well as 30,000 people in Muadamiya. All these deliveries are happening at the same time. This convoy reached Madaya, near the border with Lebanon, but not before dozens starved to death after months of siege by government forces and their allies. In all, 250,000 people have been killed in 5 years of fighting.